Welcome to another Canna Hack featuring our friends over at The Hive. Today we are going to make a THC infused margarita. So we're gonna need 4 ounces of tequila, 2 ounces of agave nectar, 2 limes, juice of 1 orange, some sea salt for the rim, and finally, we're gonna use The Hive's wellness shot. Now be careful, this stuff is super strong. There's 100 milligrams of THC in one of these little bottles. So I'm only gonna use half, making 25 milligrams per margarita.